Tokyo Governor Koike Yuriko asked the central government to extend the state of emergency covering the capital on May 26th. 10 prefectures nationwide, including hard-hit Osaka, are currently under a state of emergency. Experts said last week that most of the new cases in Tokyo are now the more contagious coronavirus variants. The city is expected to stage the Olympics and Paralympics, which will start on July 23rd.